Thank you. Oh, he gets perfect position on Fowler and puts it up and in. Bill Zink, we've been told he's a good one. He does not disappoint early. He ties it up to the deuce, and Sotowicz brings the ball over the timeline. Some pressure, but he gets the ball to Lucas, and the Owls will set it up. Sotowicz holds the ball high over his head. Dribbling down inside, that's Klaus. The shot is up, no good. Sotowicz underneath from among the trees, gets his own rebound, puts it up twice, no good. Gets it a third time, if you can believe it, with the left hand, spins out, no good. The Owls dominate on the board, and then the ball goes out of bounds off of Jeff Klaus. And it will be Clinton basketball. And bringing the ball in. Oh, the ball's almost stolen. It is stolen. First knocked away, then Kotowicz gets it for a foul line jumper, and Chris hits it. Kotowicz, who had a couple of chances underneath early, couldn't get it to connect. Just the jumper from the foul line down, and it's a 4-2 Marshall lead. Here's Greg Bowser over his head. Here's Perkins. Perkins to Bowser. Here's Zink. Back to Bowser. Looks inside. Now steps it back out. Little stutter step move to the right of the base, right of the foul line. And the basket is made by Bowser. 4-4 game. Fowler in the lane. Puts up a short jumper and hits it. Jason Fowler gets his first two. And the Owls have only 6-4. Marshall's never trailed in the game. He's been tied twice. Bringing the ball with a timeline. Bowser double team, bounce pass. Now the ball goes down inside to Audenbach. The Owls get it back on the turnover, and here's Kotowicz. To Lucas down low. The turnaround is no good by Marshall. Kotowicz gets the rebound, dribbles behind his back, turns in the lane, left of the lane now, no good. Ball is tipped out of bounds off of foot. Kevin Hart's going to go to the bench early with T.J. Harper. Kotowicz will come out. Trying to get over the timeline, and they do. They threw to Greg Bowser. Bowser, left-hand dribble against Fowler. Threw his way in there, but the referee didn't see it that way. And back come the Owls. They break the pressure easily. Here's Harper, head of the key. He loses. Lucas tries to force the ball down low. The Owls are lucky to get it back. Lucas drives baseline, now has to hold up. Harper for three. It's good. Does it count? Yes, sir. It leads 9-4. Obviously, the Owls' biggest lead of the ball. Bounding the ball for Clinton will be Eric Mitchell, the senior. The Bowser, the same. Good job as they reverse the ball and break the pressure. And over the timeline, we're going to Jeremy Perkins. All senior starting lineup for the Clinton Ball Club. Works the ball to Bowser, top of the key. Clinton having trouble getting their wheels underneath them here. Now defense has been pretty good to this point. Bowser down low. Lucas picks up the foul for Marshall. And that's his first. The Owls have three team fouls and two for Clinton. Bowser inbound to Eric Mitchell. Mitchell to Bowser for a three. It's short, misses everything. Harper gets rebound and tries to clear it long, but good defense. Getting back is Mitchell for the steal. Harper not enough mustard on the pass, and Mitchell countered by Lucas. Almost a steal by Jones. Down low it goes, no good. Rebound and a whistle. It's going to be off a Marshall player. I believe Fowler may have got a hand on it. And the Owls playing tough defense inside. Clinton looks a little confused at the moment. Inside pass to Avondette. Oh, it passes. Well, we've got 4:25 left to go in the first quarter. Marshall leads 9-6. Evan Dent's free throw is nothing but net. So the senior hits. He's got 3 points, and the Owls' five-point lead is quickly down to two. Lucas breaks token pressure across the timeline with a left-hand dribble. The Owls are setting up two postmen deep inside. Now Harper comes back out, works against Bowser. Bowser's got two on him. There's a short jumper, top of the key, no good. Tough luck shooting that time by Jones. And back comes Clinton. Top of the key, that's Eric Mitchell. Mitchell will run the offense. Bowser to Clemens. Clemens has been a soup of the boarding house. Gets the ball on the side to Mitchell, no good. Tipped up, no good. Rebound, Fowler does get it for the Owls, and now Marshall wants to run. Lucas to Kodowitz, left-hand side of the lane to Fowler. Pulls up for a short jump, gets inside the lane now, shoots it up, no good. Rebound by Zank to Bowser. Bowser, left-hand dribble, has the ball stolen away by Harper, and here we go again. Harper, right-hand side of the lane, dribble, now switches over, and then throws the ball away, and Jeff Klaus will step back in for the Owls. Coming across the timeline with it, that's Eric Mitchell. Mitchell, guarded by Kodowitz. Owls lead 9-7. We got a kick ball as Kodowitz stuck on 9 points for a while. The Owls never trail in the game. We've been tied a couple of times. Clinton has a chance to tie it here, down by a deuce, 3-12 and counting. Down the lane he goes. Shot is no good by Mitchell. The Owls fight for the rebound. Mitchell yet. The Owls haven't played since Tuesday night. And Clinton, this is their first game of the season. And I guess you could say, starting about 20 minutes from 9, it's kind of a late start for both these teams. The kids went to school all day and so on, so you can expect play to be a bit ragged. Here's Bowser across the timeline, into the lane, almost a walk by Mitchell. Down low to Avon, then puts it up over Harper, no good. Rebound by Fowler, out to Harper, to Kodowitz. Kodowitz, right-hand side of the lane, guarded by Clemens. Back out to Harper, has a three, has a take it. Gets the ball down the lane to Fowler, puts up the shot, it's long off the back iron. And back comes Clinton. Still, we got a 9-7 game, and we're under 2.5 left to go in the first quarter. Here's Mitchell, to Clemens, to Bowser in three-point country, holds it over his head, back out to Mitchell. Trying to work Zank inside is Clinton. Here's Clemens, dribbles into the lane, has the ball slapped away by the Owls. Up to Harper, Klaus, Jones, Kodowitz and Lucas on the floor. Clinton still has their 40 starting five, although we do see a substitute ready to come in. Kodowitz, a long shot from the right-hand side of the lane, no good. Rebound by Clemens. And Clemens picks up a dribble too soon to get away with it. Now that will be Brian Brown, a junior guard. Brown will check in. He goes down low to guard a Marshall man. The ball tipped away in the first quarter. Long lead pass to Brown. Oh, nice pass to Zink. Lays it off the glass and good. Brown, very unselfish. He had the easy basket. Gave it to the big man, Zink. Zink puts it up and in. Now Harper loses the ball. Two on one. Was in there, but after that turnover, Kevin Hart takes him out. Brown, a long range jump, no good. Klaus on the rebound, out to Kodowitz. Kodowitz, right hand side of the lane, switches over with the dribble. Back to Klaus, to Jones, back to Klaus, they play catch with it. Here's Lucas, top of the key. Kodowitz, down low to Fowler. Fowler turns, puts it up over a man, hits the side of the backboard, no good. Not a good shot selection there, and back comes Brown. Brown dribbles across the timeline, almost has the ball stolen, but keeps it. Over to Clemens. Clemens to Mitchell, top of the key to Brown, being guarded by Lucas. On top to Mitchell. 50 seconds left to play, and Coach John Angelhow is yelling instructions all the way across from the Cardinal bench. Here's Clemens. Clemens, top of the key to Mitchell, down low, swings on Kodowitz. Oh, a good block by Chris. Ball is swatted around inside the lane. Fowler is able to recover for the Owls. Good defense that time by Marshall. And back comes Lucas. Now the Owls, if they so choose, can hold for one. In the lane, a shot up by Jones as Wilkes rolls around and spins through. Jeff Jones gets it to drop, and he's got his first two of the night, and the Owls lead 11-9. Marshall has their fourth lead of the game. The Owls have never trailed. We've been tied three times. Mitchell with 13 seconds and counting. Down low to the give and go from Lucas Lindbound to Kodowitz. 10 seconds and counting. Kodowitz crosses the timeline with 7. Bounce pass to Klaus to Kodowitz. He's set up for a 3 over Brown. He nails it. Kodowitz hits the 3, and as time runs out in the first quarter, the Owls worked that ball around beautifully, and Kodowitz was left wide open. Chris has 5 points. Pittman, three to drop. Inbounding the ball is Clemens as we start the second quarter. Clinton goes from your right to your left in this first half. Here's Clemens holding the ball out high to Brown, almost stolen by Harper. He's back in the game now. Here's Bowser, left-hand side of the lane, back out to Clemens. The Bowser guarded by Lucas. Clemens going to have a walk. Over to eight for the Clinton ball club. Here's Lucas, dribbling top of the key to Fowler, over to Lucas. William is guarded out high by Brown to Harper. The Owls are just content to work the ball around for a good shot, not in any particular hurry. Good pick set by Fowler. Lucas gets free for a short jump and hits it. That time the Clinton defense fell asleep as Lucas was left alone after Fowler threw the pick, and the Owls lead 16-9, biggest lead of the game for Marshall. Across the timeline is Clemens, right-hand dribble, guarded by Kotowicz. Almost walked with it, now gets the ball to Avondent. Over to Brown. Brown guarded by Harper. Left-hand side of the lane. Now kicks it back out to Clemens. To Bowser. Down low to Zenk. Working against Fowler. Puts it up. No good. Gets his own rebound off the glass. No good. Tips the ball back out. Does a good job of keeping the ball alive as Bowser gets it to Clemens. And Clinton will set it back up again. That time good work by Zenk. Down low to Avondent. Puts it up off the glass and in. Avondent has 5 points. He leads the Clinton scoring attack. The Owls' Kotowicz has five for Marshall. Lucas across the timeline against Brown. Owls lead 16-11. Second quarter action. 6:20 and counting left to go in the first half. Kotowicz almost throws the ball away and gets the ball back. Hands it to Lucas on top of the key. Here's Harper working against Bowser. Gets a screen from Kotowicz. Now tries to shoot the ball down low. He throws the ball away. PJ got up in the air that time. Didn't know who he was going to throw it to. Nice bounce pass over here to Clemens. He almost lost it. Now he has to go back out high. Clemens would have had a path down the baseline if he hadn't been able to hold on to it, but couldn't do so. Now they try and shoot the ball down low. Now they can make a substitution. Jones into the ball game. They shoot it. Left long left-hand shot put up and in. Wow, Jeremy Perkins just inside the three-point line. We've got a 16-13 game. Down low, they swing it to Fowler in the paint against Zenk. Puts it up off the glass and in. Fowler that time strong to the hoop. Jason's got four. The Owls lead by five, led by as many as seven. Again, the Owls throw up some pressure. And Brown will come across the timeline in pretty good shape, guarded by Harper. Brown over to Bowser. Bowser holds the ball high over his head in three-point country. Over to Brown, guarded chest to chest by Harper. Bounce pass down low to Zenk. He loses it. It goes out of bounds and Clinton leading by 5, 18-13. Kotowicz across the timeline. Kotowicz down to Harper. Harper in three-point country, guarded by Bowser. To Lucas, back to Harper. Kotowicz. Point. Now gets the ball over to Jeff Jones. To Harper. Swings it over to Jones. Jones is open, takes the shot from about 10 feet out, no good. Rebound off the backboard, no good. Here is Jason Fowler with the rebound, puts it back up and in. Fowler continues to work. Haven't been keeping count of it, but the Owls have got to have at least over half a dozen offensive rebounds here in the first half. Doing a good job on the offensive glass. Bowser's open from 12. Off the side of the rim, no good. Rebound by Lucas. Lucas. Right-hand dribble across the timeline. Fowler at the free-throw line for a jumper. Hits it. Fowler is heating up. He's got 8 points. Marshall, the biggest lead of the night. They lead by nine, 22-13. 4:08 left to go in the first half. Here's Clemens across the timeline. Almost has his pocket picked by Kotowicz. Holding the ball high is Bowser. Over to Brown, they swing it left side to Clemens. Down low to Zenk, over Jason Fowler, puts it up to the left hand, short. Rebound by Fowler, Zenk had the shot, he just blew it. Here's Kotowicz, right hand side of the lane, pulls up on the dribble, down low to Jones, turns, puts it up. Oh, he's got the ball stuffed by Zenk. To Harper, to Kotowicz, they swing it to Lucas again. Now he's open for the jumper, puts it up, no good. Rebound down low, stuffed back in his face is Zenk. Zenk gets the foul. First shot is no good. Jones misses the first one. They'll get one more. The Owls lead 22-13. Next shot is up and good. gets that three. The Owls lead by 10, their biggest lead. Trying to swing the ball down low as Clinton beats the Owls back down the floor, the Cardinals do. Brown hits the bucket, his first two of the night. Brown is quick. There's a slap away and a steal by Avondette. Down the lane, puts it up, off the glass and in. Avondette with a steal and then the basket. We'll be back after this break. You're listening to Marshall All Basketball. Steal and a bucket by Avondette. Good play by the 6'1 senior forward. He's all over the place on the floor right now for Clinton. Cardinals trail by six. We're under 3 minutes left to play in the half. Into the ballgame fresh for Marshall. Check out that substitution here in a moment. Here's Konowitz gets the kind roll on a foul line jumper. Chris has got 7 points. Marshall leads by 8-25-17. Courtney Combs in the ballgame for Marshall, the 6'2 junior. Combs making his first appearance of the game here tonight. Combs is guarding Brown out high. Combs is what you might call one of those wide bodies. Here's Zank almost throwing the ball away. He does throw it away, and Jeremy Clemens goes into the second row of seats behind the press, behind the public address announcer's table here. He's all right. The Owls get the ball back. That's 10 turnovers against Clinton, 5 for Marshall. Lucas, right-hand side to Kodowicz, 3-point country, dribbles down the baseline, goes inside, puts up the left hand, has the ball blocked by Zank. Zank's had 3 blocks in just the last few moments. Here's Combs, able to save it back to Lucas. He swings it down the handle. And the Owls turn the ball over again. Now Marshall wants to put on pressure. Now they back off after the ball is inbounded. Steve Clemens. Clemens, right-hand dribble across the timeline. They swing it down low to Avondette. Oh, he almost walked with it. Puts it up, no good. Rebound by Klaus, and back comes Marshall. Lucas, left-hand side of the lane as he gets the ball down the court. McCombs swings it over to Klaus. Try to get it inside to Jones. They do so. Jeff loses the ball. Had to go down to his ankles to pick up that bounce pass, and the Owls turn it over again. 17 turnovers in the ball game. Lucas, a good defense against Mitchell, almost turns it over to Brown. They're swinging over to Clemens. Check it, that's Jeremy Perkins, not Clemens. Perkins had the ball to Brown, back to Mitchell. Mitchell to Brown. Brown weaves it down inside. He threw the ball right at Klaus, who has the turnover. Klaus all the way down the lane, puts it up. What are we going to have? Well, I double check that as Klaus checks out of the ball game. Oh, we've got a... We'll be back here Thursday night and Saturday night as the Owls continue this round-robin tournament. Marshall Invitational, shot by Perkins is no good. And the Owls come back with just under a minute left to play. Down low to Fowler, nice pass, puts it up off the glass, no good. Too hard, rebound by Jones. Now he doesn't get the roll. Harper on the third chance, puts it up, no good. Ball tipped up again, the Owls dominate the offensive glass. Fowler puts it up, can't get the roll. Here's the Owls with a fifth chance, Holmes. Turn, spin, puts it up and in. Courtney Combs, the most difficult of the 6 shots. The Owls finally got the pump in the ball through the basket, and the Owls lead 27-17, matching their biggest lead of the game. A lot of excitement here early. Mitchell wants the man to meet him out high. Now a bounce pass, left-hand side of the lane to Bowser. Bowser guarded by Harper to Perkins. Swings it to Mitchell. Short jump, 10 feet side of the lane, no good. Zank gets the easy shot underneath. As Mitchell missed everything, but Zank got the roll, and he has 6 points. Here's Jones coming down the lane. They're going to, baseball pass to Bowser. Long 3-point try off the bat. And we'll be first in the next coming days. Getting ready to start action here. The Owls inbound the basketball. We'll be moving from your right to your left in the second half. That's William Lucas. Lucas gets the ball inside, dribbles it inside, puts it up, no good. The tip try, no good. Back up. Oh, a good shot blocked by Bowser. And then Lucas picks up the loose ball and puts it up and in. So the Owls get the benefit of Lucas's hustle. And William has 4 points. The Owls lead by 10 once more. That's their biggest lead. They've been at that point 3 times in this game. Marshall is 29-19. Long shot put up, no good. Rebound by Zank over Klaus for the 2 points. Zank has got 8 points. Now it's worked the ball around outside. plows to Lucas. Clinton people want to walk on Lucas. No call is made. Harper's side of the lane jump. He hits from about 15 feet out. TJ starts the second half off on the right foot. He's got 5 points. Dow's lead again by 10. This time Perkins breaks pressure to Avondent down low. Oh, a nice spin move against Kotowitz. Avondent puts it up and in. Clinton needs to get the ball to him a little more often, I believe. He's got 9 points. Down low to Jones. Turns no good. Off the short off the iron. Rebound by Avondent to Lucas. Across the timeline, being guarded by Harper. Right hand side of the lane to Perkins. Swings at the Bowser for a foul line jump. It's way short. Zink tries to save and does so. The ball will be off a Marshall player. Zink saved the ball inside and went off a Marshall player and out of bounds. How do you like that? Mitchell threw up an air ball and then Clinton gets the ball back. Mitchell now inbounds to Bowser. Gets the ball right-hand side to Mitchell. Puts up a shot. Gets the time roll. Mitchell was short, and the ball bounced in off the front of the rim. And for Mitchell, that's his first 2 points of the night. Harper, right-hand side of the lane, swings it down low to Fowler, turns, puts it up and in. Oh, Jason Fowler worked that ball well. About 10 feet outside of the lane, he hits. And the Owls lead 33-25. Here's Mitchell, left-hand side of the lane. As the ball slapped away, Lucas comes up with it for Marshall. The two-on-one if they hurry. Lucas, left-hand side, puts it up off the glass. No good. Bowser tried to draw the charge. The official would have none of it. Marshall leads by 8. Harper is guarding Mitchell across the timeline. Mitchell between the legs, flips on the left-hand side to Perkins. Down low to Zank. Tries to inbound, does to Zank in the lane. Oh, he had a shot there, but decided to kick it back outside to Perkins. To Bowser. The Perkins, they almost throw the ball away. They do, they are going to turn it over eventually. 33-25. Courtney Combs getting ready to check back in the ball game for Marshall. Bruce Harper out high to Jones. Dribbles down the lane strong. Puts it up off the glass and good. Jeff Jones showing a power move there to the basket. Clinton breaks the pressure rather easily. Here's Perkins. Had a man open down there with Bowser. Didn't see. Here's Mitchell, dribbles right-hand side of the lane down the baseline, puts it up, no good, he's decked by his own player, and the Owls try and save it out. Fowler does so, good hustle by Jason to Lucas, he's just double-teamed, and gets the ball over to T.J. Harper. Harper breaks the timeline with the dribble, guarded by Fowler, we're going to have a foul. Not Rob, or Brian Brown, as he checks in. Skip pass for Fowler on the right-hand side of the lane, he misses the short jumper. Mitchell comes down with the board, back comes Clinton, they want to run. Mitchell stands up for a foul line jumper, no good. Avondent on the rebound, puts it up and in. Dennis Avondent's been tough. He's got 11. He leads all scores. Lucas to Fowler in the lane. We've got a whistle. And Clinton will bring the ball back in. Kotowitz will check in. Fowler sits down. Avondent gets the inbounds pass. Gets it back to Mitchell. Now the Owls break the pressure and go back to set up the defense. Here's Mitchell. Owls on the man-to-man, have been in it the whole game. Here's Mitchell, turns side of the lane, no good. Boy, the Clinton has missed a lot of easy shots on the inside. Here's Harper, Dakotowicz, right-hand side of the... Crystal put up the long jumper, no good. Almost gets his own rebound, Zink pulls it down. Now Clinton wants to run, here's Brown ahead of the break. Oh, the basket. And from the ball, I should say. He'll go to the line and shoot a couple. First one is up. No good. Clinton 1 of 3 from the line tonight. The Owls are 3 of 4. Cardinals have a chance to get this lead of Marshall down a notch. Brown does convert 1 of 2. He's got 3 points off the bench for Coach John Angelhow. And back comes Marshall leading by 7. 35-28. Combs, top of the key. He hits it. Courtney Combs just inside the 3-point line. He's got 4 points. Courtney's looked pretty good when he's been in there. Perkins breaks the pressure, bounce pass to Mitchell, three-point country, down low, Combs on the steal for Marshall. Combs comes in, gets a bucket, and gets a steal. Over to Kotowitz, three-point country. Oh, tries to force it. Here's Perkins. Clinton has had a great deal of success breaking this Owl pressure, although I don't think the Owls really putting on the clamps for that front court press. Just showing some pressure and seeing how Clinton handles it, I think. So far, the Cardinals pass with flying colors. swing the ball to Bromican. Combs works in the lane, puts up short, no good. Oh, a chip goes on. Concerned. Yeah, the Clinton team is already in the two-eating their gizzard about this one.
Marshall is led by as many as 10. Zank's free throws up off the back iron, no good. While the Owls keep inviting Clinton back in the game, and the Cardinals won't let themselves get back in it. Harper swings it over to Combs. Foul line jumper. Bart Courtney is
trying to shoot one.
Shot is up and good. Combs can do no wrong. He's got 7 points off the bench. Perkins to Mitchell. Down low to Avondent. Double team. Puts it up short. Good defense that time by Fowler and Klaus. Kodowicz works the ball up ahead to T.J. Harper across the timeline with the right-hand dribble. Down low to Fowler. Turns strong in the lane. Puts it up, no good. Combs on the offensive glass. Too strong. Rebound by Avondent. Courtney is human after all. And back come the Cardinals. Across the timeline is Mitchell. Behind the back dribble, almost loses it. Ball goes off Brown. Kodowicz behind the back dribble against Mitchell. Right-hand side of the lane to Combs. Courtney's going to put it up again. This time short. Combs underneath, I should say, Kodowicz underneath on the rebound. Puts it back up and in. Kodowicz got a position down low, got the job done. Chris has got 9, his first 2 points of the second half. Things are starting to heat up just a little. The Owls lead down by 14, biggest lead of the game. Mitchell double-teamed outside. Kodowicz now springs up on him. Down low it goes. Brown is open for the two along the baseline in front of Fowler. Brown got position. He's got 5. The Owls lead by a dozen. Harper swings it down low to Fowler, puts it up off the back iron too hard, chipped up again, no good. Rebound by Combs, gets a man off his feet, puts it up with the left hand, no good. Rebound battled for, Klaus comes up with it, puts it up, no good. The Owls for the fourth time, that's Fowler.
Played all that much.
Harper, skip pass to Lucas. Dakota Witts at the top of the key, they'll just set it up. And Lucas barks out of play, 3-point country to Harper. Over to Klaus, they swing it to down low to Fowler, working to perfection.
Jones has 3 for the Owls. Fowler's first one is up. It's short. Jason 0-1 for the line tonight. The Owls are 4-6 from the charity stripe. Next shot is up. This one rolls around and doesn't fall through. So Fowler will try and avoid the hat trick. Gets a chance to make one of the two officially. This time rolls around and falls off, no good. So the Owls miss all 3 of them, Fowler does, and it's still a 42-30 game. Getting close to a minute left to play in the third quarter. They swing it down low, they force it inside, it's tipped away by Lucas to Harper, down the lane, puts it up, spins out, no good. TJ is rebound, puts it back up and in. Harper missed the initial shot, but got it back and put it down. TJ's got 7, the Owls lead by 14, matching their biggest lead of the game. Clinton almost throws it away. Now Avondent finds Brown down low for the bucket and the foul. Comes into the ball game for Marshall. A 6'3 sophomore. Brown hits the free throw and the Owls lead is sliced to 11 quickly. Brown's got 8 points off the bench for Clinton. Lucas across the timeline to Fowler. Back to Lucas. Guarded by Mitchell, left-hand side of the lane. Now he dribbles back out high, hands the ball to Kodowicz. He's guarded by Brown. Kodowicz will bounce pass to Sleeper. Sleeper over to Harper. To Kodowicz. Kodowicz, good pressure. Ball is slapped away, stolen away by Mitchell. Brown and Mitchell combined for the steal. The Owls turn the pumpkin over, and back comes Mitchell. Right-hand side of the lane. First one is good, it's 44-34. Mitchell will get one more. He's got 3 points on the night. Nothing but net. Very good form. He looks like he's not the kind of guy you want to foul. 4 points in the game for Mitchell. The Owls are led by 14, now lead by 9. Kodowicz across the timeline to Fowler. Fowler back to Combs. They almost lose it. They do lose it. Combs threw it right back to Brown, who's all alone for 2, maybe. Puts it up, it's good. And Kodowicz picks up the foul.
With the basketball going towards the hoop. He can cut the lead to 6, and does so. With a second left to play in the quarter. Combs heaves it all the way down and go over the basket.
There's one break.
1:30.
Lucas, Fowler, and Harper.
It's the starting five. It's the starting five minus Perkins with Brown on the floor for Clinton. Mitchell, Brown, Avon, Dent, Zenk. Back. Boy, the Cardinals have just killed themselves with turnovers. They've had 15 turnovers by my count, but are still only down by six. Lucas to Harper. Cross court to Fowler. He tried to slip it inside. The ball socked away, thrown by Avon Dent against Harper. Or I should say against Fowler. The final of four first round games played this afternoon and evening. Avon Dent's free throw is good. Dennis has 12 points to lead all scorers in this game. Takes his time, puts it up and in. He's got 13. Avon Dent, 44-40. Lucas, left-hand dribble across the timeline against Mitchell. Dribbles down the lane, pulls up for the jumper, and hits it. Lucas pulled up for the short jump, got the roll. Williams got 6 points in the ball game, four in the second half. Marshall again leads by six. Mitchell against the timeline, guarded by Harper. Swings it over to Brown. Brown guarded by Combs, goes inside, puts it up, blows the easy layup. Zenk gets the rebound, he misses the crib shot, and the ball is bounced around, and Lucas gets it back for Marshall. The Owls dodge a bullet there and can increase their lead. Just under 7 minutes left to play in the ball game. Harper to Lucas, holds it out high, guarded by Mitchell. To Harper. Harper bounce pass. Oh, nice fake by Combs. Gets the ball inside to Jones, who puts it up and in. Courtney Combs, a nice look that time. Jones has got seven. Brown, down low to Avon Dent, puts it up off the glass and good. The Owls were beat down the floor. Clinton's done that several times in this ball game against Marshall's defense. And the Owls lead by six. Down low to Fowler, against Zink, gets him on his hip, puts it up too hard off the glass, no good. Rebound by Lucas. Lucas runs it down in the corner for Marshall. The Combs turns in the lane, puts up a soft jumper, no short break, and be right back. You're listening to Marshall Owl Basketball. Clinton ran off a 10-point run, got within four. Now the Owls are on a bit of a run themselves as Combs hits the first one. Courtney Combs is certainly getting the most out of his playing time. He's got 8 points. 2 of 2 from the line, looking to convert another one here. It's short. The Owls, Fowler runs down the rebound. Good hustle by the junior center. Fowler dribbles out of trouble back to Lucas, who'll try and set it up. Almost gets the ball stolen to Harper. Harper works the ball to Combs, left-hand side of the lane. Combs, long skip pass for Harper. Alley. This will be his first chance at a free throw tonight. The Owls are 5 of 9 from the line. First one is up, no good. And the Owls were in the penalty. I guess they called that foul before the shot. I thought it was a two-shot foul. He's going to be shooting free throws from here on out. Long pass for Harper. He clears the timeline, 1-on-2. Goes baseline, puts it up anyway. Doesn't get the roll, rebound. Avon Dent have gone all the way in the front court for Clinton in this three-guard offense that Angel Howe likes to use for the Cardinals. Jones makes the first one. Jeff has got 8 points in the ball game, 5 in the second half, makes the second. He's 3 of 4 from the line. Marshall now leads by 9. The Owls again trying to pull away in this one. Here's Perkins, left-hand side of the lane. The Brown at the foul line, tries to swing it inside, and the ball is slapped away. Another turnover against Clinton. The Harper, right-hand side of the lane. Fowler, foul line jumper. Line drives it off the front of the rim, no good. Rebound by Perkins. Left-hand dribble across the timeline. Shoots the ball down low to Zenk. Against Fowler. Puts it high off the glass. No good. Rebound is fought for. Tip. Fowler comes up with it to Lucas. To Kotowicz. The Owls look like they want to run. 2-on-2. Kotowicz blows by Perkins. A non-shooting foul. Perkins tries to bring it up. It's stolen by Jones. Back to
Lucas. May have been going up for a shot, but
officials don't see it that way. First one is up and good. Where he'll get to anyway. Jones is 4-5 from the stripe. He's got 10 points, so the Owls have got two players in double figures. Jones and Fowler. Next shot is good. Two big free throws, and the Owls have been hitting their free throws here down the stretch. They lead by 9. Just under 5 minutes left to play in the game. Perkins dribbles inside to Brown. Brown puts it up. Looked like he walked with it, got away with it. Lucas picks up the rebound, though. Gets the ball out to Kotowicz. To Harper, 2-on-2. The Owls, well, they're going to go inside to Jones. Then they drop back as soon as the ball is inbounded. Here's Perkins working against Lucas to Zenk. Back out high to Brown. guarded by Kotowicz to Perkins. Perkins to Mitchell. It's Clinton outside, men. They don't look for that outside shot. They look to run the ball inside to either Ivan Dent or Zank. And the Owl defense is playing pretty much like they know that, sagging inside, not giving the two big men inside much to go for the ball as far as a pass is concerned. Eight, he'll go to the line to shoot one and the penalty. Shot is good. Zank one of two from the line. He's got nine. The Owls lead by 10, have led by as many as 14. Clinton had this lead cut to four, with 7.5 left to go in the ball game, but the Owls have steadily moved it back up the ladder. Second shot, no good. Free throws have also hurt Clinton tonight. Harper across the timeline, working against Brown, goes to the corner. The fouler for a foul line jump, it's way short. Rebound off Zank, he saves it inbounds to Mitchell. Nice play by Zank. Now Mitchell wants to push the ball up the floor. Throws the ball away into the hands of Jason Fowler. Would you believe another turnover? 18 against Clinton. Timeout called by one third far cry from that tonight. Owls inbound the ball. Lucas to Combs, who's now back in the ball game for Coach Kevin Hart. Combs guarded by that as if to say to himself, hey, you know, I didn't think I had that many. Combs' first shot is up, rolls around, falls through. Courtney's got nine off the bench. The Owls bench has got some pretty good production tonight. Harper with 7 points, Combs with nine. This one falls off the front of the rim, no good. And Clinton, of course, has to push the ball up the floor. That's Perkins, guarded by Lucas. Has the ball go off Brown's leg. Brown gets it back with all of the floor. Mitchell guards Combs, gets the ball into Lucas. Now Lucas is guarded by Mitchell. Combs crosses the timeline over to Lucas. Lucas guarded by Mitchell, the top of the key over to Combs, guarded by Perkins. One dribble, then throws the ball inside to Combs. He's tripped, no call. Zank gets the ball, goes all the way down against Kotowicz, puts it up and in. Zank guarded by Kotowicz, but Kotowicz let him go, and Bill gets the 2 points. He's got 11 in the game. The Owls lead. Harper will check in. Combs will now come out. Fowler's going to come back in with his four fouls. And Klaus will check out of the ballgame for Marshall. Mitchell inbounds the ball. Clinton needs a run. Down by nine. Mitchell. Haven't seen any of the Clinton players put up a three. We won't see it here either. Ball is slapped away and stolen. 20 turnovers in the game for the Cardinals. Jones drives the lane. Muscles past one man. Puts it up, no good. Zank strong on the boards for Clinton. Back come the Cardinals. Perkins down the lane. Pulls up the short left-hand jumper. No good. Rebound by Kotowicz. Out to Harper. Now the Owls want to run. Three on one. They swing it over to Lucas. Puts it up and in. Nice pass by T.J. Harper. And Lucas completes the sequence. He's got 8 points in the game. The Owls lead by 11 once more with 2:18 and counting. Brown down the lane. Back out to Perkins. Perkins has a three. Doesn't take it. Now tries to throw it inside. Ball goes off Avondent's hand. Good defense down low. And yet another turnover. Sound like a broken record, I know, but it's 21 in the game for Clinton. Lucas to Harper. Holds it out high with one hand over his head. Marshall leads 56-45. We'll take it. Markland and Steve Bodie check into the game for the Owls. Kevin Hart obviously wants to go a little shorter, maybe quicker lineup. Here's Kotowicz. Coach Kevin Hart bringing in the taller players on the defense and for the rebounding, obviously. Kotowicz makes the first one while we're jabbering here, and he makes two. 11 points in the game for Kotowicz, who now comes up with a steal. Brings the ball across the 45, make it 59-45. Kotowicz in double figures now with 12 points. Has one more coming to him. It's up, it's good, nothing but net. 4-4 for Chris from the line. Clinton has to hurry the ball over the floor. There's Zank, almost walked with it. Mitchell, a foul line jumper, is short, no good. Rebound tipped around, Kotowicz comes up with it. Chris is all over the place here in the late going. 60-45, the Owls have their biggest lead of the night. Kotowicz almost has the ball stolen by Mitchell. Gets the ball to Jones, to Lucas. Lucas, the Owls is dribbling around outside, have no intention to shoot the ball. Lucas, his Fowler. after fouling out early in the fourth quarter. Klaus is getting ready to check back in for Marshall. Fowler's free throw is good. Owl's free throw shooting, haven't had a chance to add it up yet, but doing very, very well. Jason's next one is up and in. Fowler, 2 of 4. The Owls is pretty much clearing his bench here. Everyone's now played. Down all the way. Looks pretty much academic now. The Owls are up by 15 points. Brown goes to the line, puts it up and in. I've been impressed by this Brian Brown. He's got 13 points off the bench tonight. He's played very, very well. The Owls will go to 1-1 on the year. Clinton will go to 0-1. Klaus makes the first one. All 3 points by Jeff has been from the line. And he's got one more coming. Next one up. Rolls in and out, no good. Avon Den on the rebound. Back comes Clinton. Here's Brown, tries to swing it down to Zen. Able to, he would have had an easy layup. Kotowicz will check out. Back in the ballgame for Marshall. This is Keith Markwin. Here's William Lucas across the timeline. Williams played a strong floor game for Marshall tonight. Back out to Bodie. Bodie's almost fouled, no call. Back to Lucas, down low for an easy two. William Lucas getting the bucket underneath. He's got 10 points. Underneath 30 seconds left to go on this one. Mitchell for a long three. It's off the back iron, no good. Rebound pulled down by Bert Shannon. Shannon's wide open under the net. Nobody sees him yet. Final period with 4 fouls. Shot from Klaus is no good. Sleeper pulls down the rebound. Back to Klaus, to Shannon, to Bodie. Here's Markland being hounded in the backcourt. No foul. Still no foul. Oh, they're going to let him play it here. Under 10 seconds left to go. No call there. Could have been a couple of fouls called. Brown down the lane. Down. I believe that's everybody out from the Owl bench. I believe there's a couple more players left to go, though, who haven't had a chance to play yet tonight. Long three-point bomb at the tonight. Truman High School Independent. The Owls win it here this evening by a score of 65-40.